all, thank you for organizing the Shahbaz Bhatti commemoration, and thank you for inviting me to give this video message. On March 2nd, it is 10 years since the brutal murder of a former federal minister for minority affairs, Shahbaz Bhatti. He was shot dead for what he believed in. Those who killed him have never been brought to justice. Shahbaz, being himself a Roman Catholic, was a strong and vocal advocate for Pakistan's religious minorities and campaigned against the country's blasphemy laws. Today we honor his memory. By honoring him, we also honor many human rights defenders and advocates in Pakistan today that work endlessly for a tolerant and non-discriminatory society that complies with human rights. Friends, I represent a country with a long tradition of protecting human rights. They protect you and me, rich and poor. They protect our right to express our thoughts and to have a faith or belief, but it does not protect neither religious symbols nor dogmas. In Norway, we strive for a tolerant society. Freedom of expression and freedom of assembly are cornerstones in our society. So is freedom to have a religion, to change your religion, or to choose not to have one. Having said this, my country must daily struggle to build a tolerant and including society, and we have not yet reached the finish line. We should always remember that the way a society treats its minorities is a sign of its democratic strength and humanity. Schools must play a key role in fighting group-based hostility and anti-democratic attitudes. We defend everyone's right to express their views. This includes the right to express views that might insult or offend others, to share different and sometimes conflicting thoughts and views, also about religions, is part of a vibrant and tolerant society. Consequently, it should be illegitimate to criticize religions, but hatred towards believers have no place in a tolerant and democratic society. Let us today join hands in the memory of this brave man who worked continuously to protect religious minorities and that fought for human rights. Let us also honor his memory by supporting all those who have followed in his footsteps. Thank you.